me, I'm a student in the third year in hotelry management in the Institute of Hotel Management.
What new skills will you have developed?
Me, for the moment?
Yes.
I develop skills about me. About me, or where I am, from my identity, my personal identity, by the work, by all of that, because I work a lot with some internship very hard, so I had new skills now, that, for example, the English, but also my open-minded
look at the camera,
no?
No.
Again.
The next
section. Ah, successful experience. Football game.
About your career.
My career. I'm just 20, so I don't succeed at anything.
Okay.
Sorry. I can say that I succeed on the life, but it's not really true for the moment.
When you were in college, what did you envision for in your career?
I want to be a veterinaire.
No, it's not true.
I wanted to be médecin for the dog at the beginning. But now I want money.
What do you want to achieve with your career?
Achieve? Me, I want a lot of things, but ambitious things. For the moment, I just want to be happy with my job and to earn a lot of money to could spend all in what I want.
Okay. How will you know you are ready to move forward?
Hmm?
How will you know you are ready to move forward?
Bah, qu'il faudra changer de job ou que tu pourras faire autre chose.
Bah, spécial job in my head. I think you cannot now have only one job. So me, I don't have any job in my head. I mean, I want to open a restaurant, I want to open some website, I want to open a nightclub, I want to open all my companies. But I can't speak about, sorry.
Have you ever thought to change your job?
Of course. Every day.
Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So, can you send me?